Imagine no clean water in your community, no water to drink. Last year, the residents of Toledo, Ohio experienced this firsthand when fertilizer runoff caused harmful algal blooms that contaminated the city's water supply. For 3 days, 500,000 people were without drinking water. From the Great Lakes to the Gulf of Mexico, fertilizer runoff from lawns and farms is one of the critical threats to our freshwater resources. But we are working to combat it.
At the University of Notre Dame, Professor Jennifer Tank is partnering with farmers to research innovative conservation techniques that reduce water pollution.
Farmers want to protect the environment, but they also have a business to run. Our goal has been to prevent runoff without compromising crop yields. We found that planting cover crops in the off-season is an essential part of the solution.
Research by Professor Tank and her team has shown cover crops retain important fertilizer nutrients in the soil, nourishing the main crop while significantly preventing runoff into streams and rivers.
Since implementing cover crops on 95% of our farm, we have noticed a large improvement in corn and soybean production.
Jen's research at Notre Dame has found a win-win solution for farmers and the environment. Her collaboration with farmers is helping make important changes on the ground to combat this widespread environmental challenge.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting for clean water.
We are the Fighting Irish.